the 2:30 train to the inner city. Oh, man. Welcome.
Well, you seem nervous. Haven't you ever ridden a train before?
Oh, I have, but... yeah, I'm afraid I'm a little nervous. It's nothing to worry about, though.
I'm sure. Curious. So... what are your intentions for going to the inner city, if you don't mind me asking?
Oh, well, you see, I'm a doctor, and I'm going to work on an ill patient.
Oh, what are they down with?
Scarlet fever, yes, yes.
Oh, what a shame. I hope they do recover.
It should be fine.
Well, the conductor should be around any minute now. Punch our tickets.
Everyone seated now.
Oh, may I have your ticket now?
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, and you, sir. I don't see your ticket. It
appears that I've misplaced my ticket. You know, when is this train going to arrive?
You know?
You!
No!
You can't do that. I'm the conductor.
You see, it appears you're having a conundrum over there. I'm gonna go look for my ticket.
I'll deal with you later.
Excuse me.
Shh.
I'm a doctor, and I'm going to work on an ill patient, and if the train conductor caught me, he would figure out that I don't have a ticket, and he would surely kick me off the train.
That's no excuse to be a fraud.
What is this? What is a lady like you doing on a train with notes on the train scandal?
Are you a journalist?
Well, it appears that those exact notes are what are on the front page of this newspaper. Are you a fraud too?
I see. Truce.
Tickets, I'm so sorry about the disturbance.
Oh, no problem.
There. Thank you very much. And you. Do you also have a ticket?
Oh, yes!
I'll just give you a moment.
It appears I've misplaced my ticket. Oh, just give me a second as I look for it.
Wait!
How
dare you? This is the last time.
Quickly!
Every time
I'm singing and I'm hiding.
I didn't hire the accompanist. Who are you?
As I've been caught.
Wait. No. If you do not produce your ticket within the next 10 seconds, I'm going to throw
Sir,
you off this moving
give
train.
Give me a minute. I can go look for my ticket. It has to be somewhere on this train. You know, it can't just be disappeared. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. It's surely on the train. Just give me a minute. I will go look for it. Let go of me. It will be found.
Well, that was exciting. You must be the doctor. Do you have the badge?
Oh, yes, yes, I do.
Well, it seems everything is in order. Here is paid, as promised. Well, seems like the train.
certainly
time
should be on
time.